What's up, and how's life? It's Nick, the machine, and after my off-camera announcement, we are back with traffic problems. Let's see. Doesn't look like it, but it appears that people are using this for U-turns, so let's fix that quickly. That's not allowed according to lane connector. Let's do junction restrictions. Junction restrictions. Go across the intersection like so. That should help. I don't know why it's not letting me click that. However, it looks like everything's fixed up. Again, I just really like this bridge. It's really cool. But I just like the highway in general. Split Barrel Junction. Triano Interchange. Pequali Bridge. Nicksonville Turnpike End. And the Center Nicksonville Interchange. Looks pretty great to me. In this episode, however, our main focus, gladly, is not going to be focused on traffic. Our main focus is not going to be centered on traffic. We are going to be building actual places. And I have some ideas. First, let's start with a main street for the area. I would say a medium road with trees would be nice. I'm going to go with free flow on this one. I'm also going to turn snapping on. And anarchy is also not on, so we'll see how that works. I would say go up to there. And then, at this point, there's going to be an airport somewhere around here. And I'm not sure if I'm going to customize the airport a little bit, or just leave it as is, or get a custom airport on the workshop. But for now, I think I'm just going to place the actual thing. So let's see. We have an airport, should be in public transportation, planes. Alright, we got this airport. How is the slope too steep here? Is it just me, or is there no slope at all? It looks like there could be a small slope. However, okay, I can smooth it out if they really want me to. We're also gaining quite a lot of money. Which is very good. I'm glad we are. Okay, let's go back here and get the airport. I think it would be cool like that. That might kind of blind the people trying to land, but I think it would be cool if we did this. I think that looks pretty cool. It gives it a really nice look. Yeah, I think that looks pretty nice. Let's just get some water over here. And we're pretty far away. I didn't want it to be right in the city. I think this is going to be the only airport. We might make another one, but I don't really want to. Let's see. I have, like, control centers. That might be cool to have. Stuff like this also may be cool. FedEx. I know a lot of this is from Fluxtrance. I'm not that good at making custom airports, I suppose. That doesn't look that bad. Let's get some of this. That's one way. Are there any two-way? I don't know. I don't know if this is actually going to function, but at least it's going to be there. Something like this would be good, so they can taxi in and out. Actually, I don't think that's going to be that helpful. However, something like this would be helpful if it worked. That's good. That looks good. All of this looks pretty good. Is anybody even going to come here? It looks like people are coming here. I guess that's okay. Also, I noticed something kind of strange. The way people spawn in, they just walk on the highway and then get into a car. Kind of strange. I like the look of this airport. I know it didn't take me that long, but let's get the trees out of here. And should we put concrete here? I think in certain areas. It would be good in certain areas. I don't know exactly what certain areas those are, but I'm trying. This looks pretty good. Um, I should add some planes and stuff, probably. If I have those. Because I'm not sure how good that looks. I'm just testing out here to make it look maybe. I don't know. I've never used different brushes. I'm just testing some stuff out here. Yeah, I'm not entirely sure what we could do here. I don't even know what that is. Just experimenting here a bit. Like this. That's a little too small. And that's too big. That plane is landing a little strangely, kind of like an insect. What the heck? Can it not land there? What's happening? Is it even getting closer to the ground? That's a little weird, but I guess I'll take it. Okay, I actually have no idea what that plane is trying to do. I'm wondering if these planes will ever land. What does it say it's doing? It's taking off. Okay. Let's see. Is it supposed to be showing flight paths or something? Because I don't see any. I know I put some, but I don't see any. Okay, this is getting very ridiculous. What if I were to just turn you off? And then back on? How about this one's off? The other one can stay on. This is taking a little while. I don't really... And then the rest of it. Where'd it go? Here it is. I guess that's okay. I would say we can get the trees back here. I don't know what is wrong. Okay, it's operating normally. Everything should be okay. I don't know why those planes were acting so weird. Interesting. Look at that. We actually have a lot of money. Yeah, we have 29,000? No, that can't be right. Well, I honestly don't know. But I do know that even though we have infinite money turned on, our city's doing pretty good, and we have 82,000 people. Ooh, look at this guy. He's taken off. And he's... Oh, my God. Well, at least we know it's working now. And we also know that we have an airport. An airport? Well, that's pretty cool. How about, for now, Nicksonville International Airport. Let's get a fence. Okay, really? I'm not even gonna mess with you. I just want you to get out of here, honestly. Although, I do want a fence around this place. The industrial fence, it's the white one. Here it is. So so just making the fence now. That should be pretty good. I mean, that even looks pretty cool. Except for a couple trees that make it look horrible. But from this angle, it looks really cool with the trees like that. Look at that. A nice southern live oak tree with the Spanish moss. That is really nice. I just really like this whole look. And you know what? These trees just look really good together because it makes the other ones look taller. So, I wish they didn't do that. We'll see how that works. So, yeah, what did I want to do? Those trees. The nice acacia trees. Size like so. Strength. I'm just dotting the areas with some of these trees because they look pretty nice. Yes, I think they do look really nice. So, let's get under there, see how it is. I think it looks pretty cool with those smaller trees. Sure, these traffic lights seem unnecessary. But, where were we? Beautiful trees, right? Look at that. Pretty nice. Pretty nice, definitely. So, this area right here comes to an end. And it looks really cool. It looks like you're in the middle of a forest. However, I'm going to split up the roads here. And then here, it's going to be some forestry. Not sure exactly about what it's going to be called. And the rest are going to be smaller roads. And some free flowing. Like that. See, this looks pretty nice. Let's get some services out here. A hospital? No. Medical center? I think that's more like it. Can get some of those. A police and a fire station. We could use large ones of those. In terms of education, we'll have a high school and an elementary school. The rest is all going to be industry. Just zoning it here like so. Let's turn demand all the way up and see what happens. Let's get some parks though, because I think that would be nice. But we also need power. This is a pretty broad river. This should all work. Not sure if this is connected to the grid, but at least these people have power. Oh, darn it. Forgot to zone it as actual forestry. Forestry. There we go. Everything should eventually... zone as forestry. Because I don't like any pollution. Okay. Take a vantage of. There we go. Take advantage. I know that's kind of a weird name, but I like it. There we go. That's take advantage. Although it does need water. And I do not care how it looks. Are they waiting? Possibly because that guy's in the way? I'm not sure. I guess we can wait to find out. In the meantime, this place is really foggy, but it also looks good either way. So yes, it does seem like everything is going well. I do want some... like some type of town out here. I do not want a straight slope, because that's gonna... kind of ruin... a little town like that. And a little... something. Over here. That looks pretty cool. As for districts, I think that is not going to be good for much longer. But we might just keep the district how it is. I would not want to be on that flight. Looks to be extremely annoying. And I don't like how it's doing that, but we're gonna have to deal with it, it looks like. That's pretty cool. We can have some commercial down here. Not much, though. And we can get some more... houses and residences. Out here. And that'll look pretty cool. We could use some parks. A small fire station. A high school. Elementary school. Kind of need it to be like this, otherwise can't have the houses far apart like that. I piped up this place, but I guess I decided not to. Oh yeah, I remember. This is good. Pretty good. That's pretty good. What we're doing here is pretty good. But sloppy. However it works. And that's what matters right now. Could we use anything here? Statue of Industry. Looks like we got a problem here. But I have an idea on how to fix it. Can just make something go straight over here. See how that works. I think it will work pretty good. Traffic's already clearing up there. ...274 people. Well, I definitely really like this road. Yeah, it's pretty nice. Now that looks kind of cool, guys. Wow. This looks really cool, actually. I would love to live in a cool town like this. And look at the view, too. It looks pretty cool from here. The whole place. Kind of looks like you would be flood-prone here, but... That's an annoying sight. You can see the Statue of Industry over there. The airport faintly over there. The shopping joint. Two of the exact same houses, exactly next to each other, except that they have different colors. So yeah, I really like this area. I don't know why these planes are acting like bees. But I don't think I can help them. They're past the point of help. They're just acting like bees. Okay, let's do this. And we can name this something. Wakken Nama something. Wakken Nama something. There you go. Two strangely named places right next to each other. There, I just wanted to do that to make the district name in a different place so you can see both of them. But I went a little too far. I gotta get just the right spot. How's that? A little higher. What if I were to just make this one lower, because I kind of have to anyway. It's more like this. No, it's not working that well. That might have worked. Nope. Okay, let's... That might be as close as we're gonna get. I don't wanna look at that. This is ridiculous, honestly. And I don't know why. People are coming from all the way over here to go to the airport. Even all the way over here. That's pretty cool. So that's going to be it for this episode. But next episode, we are going to be working on a new area. So, for now, thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.